German.
German guy left the
camp. Yeah, they were all written in German. Hmm?
We're borrowing it from the shelter, but we have a plant that we had for cooking in Chloe.
Yeah.
So it is nice because they don't feel like they're.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
So
this is my aunt's room.
So this is Jack's room.
Yeah. Jack, yeah. I want to put something in there, make him feel like this is his own.
Yeah.
Those fish are, I put in his room when he was a little kid in West Newbury.
Oh,
yeah. So we brought those.
Oh, good.
Those up. Did you see
the
bathroom?
Dinner?
Yeah, something in that.
That's cool.
I know, it is cool.
I've never used them, and they're in all of the homes.
Yeah, I want to use that today.
It's like, yeah,
but I haven't yet.
Yeah.
Well,
can't fill the water because then you know we won't have. That's just where I. Yeah, that's all.
So come upstairs.
Couches were here.
Everything was here. Yeah. We went to bed at 8:30. We didn't want to know.
I'm up to 9 now.
Yeah, and then here's the bathroom, which is similar to that one downstairs. Only it's green.
Yeah.
The poopoo closet. Everybody has the poo-poo closet.
You need one of those.
Yeah, your very own. You know you've come up in the world.
Yeah. That one that you have, Chris, in your bathroom was shut that door.
Oh, really?
Like, they were art club because they never had children.
Really? Okay.
So, like, these, like, this is original artwork.
Yeah.
It's your big chance.
I'll pass on it.
All right. No more than 10 minutes in the sun.
Go away.
I'll see you later.
Rosie!
Something. Do you have those fire ants, you know, like bees?
Probably, but I don't because it's treated.
Right. Well, that's good.
Rosie, back up. Type thing. Mm-hmm. In the,
What a great Hollywood pool. And cut.
Getting ready for the show. Here's my lovely kitchen.
Yeah, that's
right. I like it.
1990. We have the cooktop. The microwave does not work.
Oh, that's a shame.
We had to buy the new microwave.
Okay.
Dishwasher, all the amenities.
What about the fridge?
Oh, it's lovely.
Let me see that fridge.
Side by side.
Uh huh.
Excellent. Chock full. This is pickled.
Did you have those countertops put in?
No, that came with it. Everything came with it.
All right. Yep. Well, who's this guy at your feet?
And this is the lovely Rosie Bean. Come
That's
in.
Rosie. Huh?
Hi, Rosie.
Hi, Rosie. Very nice.
She's adorable.
Okay.
We're getting ready to take her for a walk.
You're going
to
have some good exercise now. Yes. Thank you very much.
Summer day. Oh, you're going to Elsa's ice cream. You're there. you ready to see Elsa?
They were born ready.
My son taught himself to speak Spanish. He's very good.
Hey. Yeah. Pretty. Look how they did the sky. It's like the real sky.
It is.
Hi guys.
That's my treasure. Hi, there's so many things to see.
Picture taken in front of us before, right? So there's no before after. You move over to your left a little bit, Kim. Your left. Okay. Danny, move over to your left a little bit.
Thank
They can't stop. Slice or two, and plus you'd have a salad.
Right.
Everybody wants salad? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see that. Do you
like or don't like these? We're pretty flexible, so.
No, I don't see it. I usually don't like pepperoni.
Yeah, no.
It's a good pizza.
noise. Yo, jump, yo, go. Get these alligators to jump. They are both on their final pieces. Oh, looks like we got a big guy over here. Little dude's trying to jump up. Is he missing it? I think he's missing it.
Oh,
all right, I kind of saw that one. That was a big jump. All right, Bubba, you're on your last jump. Team Bubba, keep up.
Thing I do, but if I really want to get a big shopping, I go to Walmart, believe it or not, because Publix is so expensive.
Yeah, sometimes I used to go to Market Basket, but sometimes I end up at the Big Y because it's so convenient and it's much more expensive.
Yeah, well, I love Market Basket. When I'm wearing me, I'll drive.
Living fresh sugar Dunkin' and our brand new Pepsi products. At this time, you may now plug into the NC power outlet as well.